Okay guys, welcome to the Clarifier. In this mission, you will get the rest of your phone messages. There are no other collectibles, only 3 phone messages, and you will get the achievement in this level. The first one is right after the double doors right here, and this is a blockade right here with these boxes you have to knock down so you'll know where you are. Make sure you get it on the desk right here for your 12th. Now, after you get your 12th and you break down the boxes, there'll be a fight and you'll have to kill all the aliens, and there'll be a scaffolding thing right here. Now you can't move the scaffold unless you destroy the boxes anyway, so you'll know what you're doing, you'll know where you are. Linear, as I say again. Now push it against the wall, climb on top. Now drop down here in this hole, and on the desk will be your 13th phone message. Right here. Did my friend Killer write that? Sounds like something he would write. All right, your final phone message. Holy crap, we finally gonna get it. After you jump across the electrified water pool there, you'll go up a few flights of stairs right here, and you'll run right into it. There it is, right in front of you. And there we go, your final phone message, and there's the achievement unlocked. And that's it for this level. I will see you guys in the next level, blowing your load. I mean blowing the damn.